It's a hockey night in Pittsburgh. Tonight, from the PPG Paints Arena in downtown Pittsburgh, PA, the National Hockey League presents the Pittsburgh Penguins and the Boston Bruins.
He's one of the best penalty killers in the league. He makes the power play run, and he is a difference maker. You better keep an eye on him when he's out there, because with the Bruins losing two in a row, he's going to try to be a factor.
And the Bruins win the faceoff. Ripped around the far boards. I'll give you the number in a moment, Porky, when I take a look at the crib sheet. Lifted back into the pan's end, goes far away. And now Bergeron took a swipe at a play in the center. Missed the puck, and he gets it again. Right side, shot by Pastrnak. That's turned away by Jari. Now the Penguins in a little trouble. Bergeron hits one of the pins. Grizzly pinches down for the Bruins. Put it behind the net. It comes out in front. Loose puck. And the Bruins can't finish it. Oh, they had a good chance there. And was forcing around him on the tag. He put it in behind the net. Crosby dances a bit with it. Goes left side. The Pens, McCann, you know, they go to the tag. Right side. Gets over the one-timer. That's turned away by Rask, who was waiting for it. Nice little pass. Goes to Rust. He breaks in and shoots it. Missed the net. Boy, Gensel set him up nicely.
Only one way you can get it. You have to go to getmyiceberg.com. That's getmyiceberg.com.
Now the Bruins just went around the horn, set it up here on the left side, and a heavy shot right to the net by Pastrnak is stopped by Jari. As on as the other defenseman, it was with Clifton. Back from the left point, a heavy shot off the pad. Rask, the rebound jumps out, but he's got it. And the stop is made there as Pettersson had a big shot from the left point. Marchand, you got to remember, too, that those two guys both have three shorthanded goals on the year each. So it's a dangerous duo when they're out. Penguins with it, though. Here's McCann with a great chance. He shoots it. Rask just having it covered. The period. We'll see if we can get it in. A minute 57 left. Here's Charlie McAvoy. Sets it up here for Krejci. A backhand shot. He scores. Krejci lets the backhander go from 20 and beats Jari on the glove hand side. And it is 1-0 Boston. David Krejci.
Yep. David Krejci is an important part of the Boston Bruins offense. Because if the top line isn't going, they really count on Krejci. And what a move he puts on Mike Matheson. It's a one-on-one situation. And Krejci sells shot, drags it around. Matheson gets to the backhand, and he gets all of it, Mike. He gets a perfectly placed shot. Nothing Tristan Jari can do here. This is just a wicked backhand. He gets a lot on it. It's just under the glove, over the pad. There's a spot right there. It's really tough for goaltenders to get. And that's just a beautiful goal by David Krejci. 1-0 Bruins.
McAvoy will get a helper. And for Krejci, the Bruin center ice. That's his seventh of the year. Pastrnak, he's worked hard tonight.
He really has.
Against the Penguins. And Marchand dance a little bit with the puck. Goes to Bergeron. Oh, a good shot. Better save by Jari. Boston has the puck. And out they come. This is Pastrnak right back on. Here's to Marchand shooting the puck. That stop. Who's puck in front? Marchand slams it home. And the Bruins lead 2-0. Brad Marchand with his sixth goal in the season series against the Penguins puts them in front by two.
Yeah, Mikey, it just seems like every other shift they're getting out there.
Well, you know, Pastrnak.
He just went off the ice.
I know he did.
Right, and they sat for about 30 seconds, and they're right back on the ice again. I felt the shot.
But he wasn't on with Bergeron to start. He was on with Coyle.
With Coyle, you're right.
And then came right, and then
right
came
back,
out with Bergeron.
Right back out again with Bergeron. Yeah. And this is a simple shot by Marchand. I thought that Tristan Jari should have done a better job with. He lost it. And then Pastrnak comes in. Nobody picks up Pastrnak. I thought Chris Letang could have eliminated Pastrnak. And he gets tied up with his defense partner, Cody Ceci, which is a strange combination out there. But just the bouncing puck finds a stick of Brad Marchand camped out. There isn't a Penguin anywhere. That is a huge goal. And the bounce goes the Bruins' way. It's 2-0.
Faceoffs. Krejci's way up there. 56%, I believe. Here come the Bruins with Hall in the puck, and he's got it, shoots and scores. What a shot by Taylor Hall from 26 feet away. He just unleashed a wicked wrist shot that beat Jari on the stick hand side, it appeared, and the Bruins make it 3-0.
Wow, what a shot that was. And he gives the how do you do to Sidney Crosby. Yikes. Sid with a great back check. I mean, he really worked his tail to get back. And the drop pass by Krejci. And Taylor Hall just throws it right past Sidney Crosby. Picks it up on the other side. And he's got a day and a half just to rip it. Man, does he go upstairs quick over the blocker of Tristan Jarry. What a rocket that was by Taylor Hall. 3-0 Boston.
So Taylor Hall adding to the fray. He's got his sixth goal of the year. His fourth in a Bruin uniform, I believe. Wrapped around in the far wing and out of the zone. Kapanen will find it. Dish it off to Chris Letang. Great lead pass right side to Carter. A slap shot. He scores. Jeff Carter from the right wing circle, 25 feet away. Beats Rask on the far side, it appears. And the Penguins make it 3-1. Well, get that dog off my lawn. Jeff Carter.
Oh, what a bomb by Carter. Beautiful stretch pass by Chris Letang. Catches Carter in full flight. And he can still bring it, Mikey. It's a half slapper from about 29 feet. Right side of the ice, right-hand shot, just perfectly placed inside the post, blocker side. Got some time left here, baby. It's 3-1.
They drop the puck. Krejci wins it. Kevin Miller takes a thump in the corner. But the Bruins are going to even this two-game set with a 3-1 victory over the Pittsburgh Penguins. Bruins still going for the empty net at the last second as the Bruins get goals here in the third. Two more. Jeff Carter scoring for the Penguins. And your final here tonight, Boston 3 and Pittsburgh 1.